spheres in Eurobadella. And it started in 2012 when Council gave permission to the South Coast Hunters Club to hold a photographic exhibition. And we weren't asked. There was no communication, no public engagement. The council just made the decision that yes, and people thought, oh, I thought, oh, okay, just a hunt fest, you know, which is a photographic competition. We can tolerate that. But the photographic exhibition has grown every year, and now it is a celebration of hunting, hunt fest along American lines, and they're actually selling, displaying guns, encouraging free admission to children, encouraging children to think that shooting animals is a fun thing to do. And most of the community, they did not have any say in it, and they object very strongly.